10 to 6. Time to get in. Get myself organized, everything, and start unloading. It's gonna be a big day today. 5 trailers. It is quite a bit of stuff to be unloaded, so yeah, might take all day at least. 8 hours just unloading, and yeah, will be also, don't forget, at least 2 trailers to be reloaded back. So big day ahead. And as you know, it's all pallet jack unloading. Now, first 2 trailers are unloaded and 1 reloaded. Now, trailer number 3. This need to be unloaded and fully loaded to the back with 66 tubs of linen. They need to go back. And then go to Newman with these 3 and bring the other 2. Okay, so getting in with trailer number 3. Third trailer, reloaded back all the way. Now need to hook up the dolly behind this trailer and then push it in the back of, in the front of the other two that are already sitting there connected, and take the whole combination to Newman. From there, get the other two, come back and unload them. Then take them back to Newman, park them up, hook up on this combination and thank you. Okay. All together.
Thank you.
Just ran the rest of the grass, man. one of them in here. And the other one, it's hidden behind that pipes. Both of them are set up as dog trailers, in the way they were behind. So have to pull out the dolly from this one. Thank you.
Google Map says turn right onto Karina's Karuna Way. Take the fourth exit and stay on Calgon Drive at the roundabout.
There's a pulling in here, I'm going to reprogram this because I'm not certain it hasn't bumped something.
No, you get a little wine.
Thank you.
Okay, so one of my colleagues was coming from another delivery up the road, and he's gonna pick up one of my trailers, well, take one of my empty trailers, because he only had two, so will be more hooking and unhooking when I get back, because I'm won't have that triple the way I left it. Will be only two trailers. Now I will have to take one of these and leave one of these behind, and yeah, get the other two hook up on this one of these, and make a triple this way. Back to hookup area where I need to drop one trailer. Hook up the other two. at least I know what to expect in the morning tomorrow. So, have to make some tracks tonight. Otherwise, they will manage to get in front of me in the morning. Be a bit of pain overtaking them. Looks like it's working. We have a winner. Southbound out of Cabby. And there we go.
I'm heading there. You coming?
Okay, so I got to the Grusa copper mine, so I stay here for the night. It's 8 o'clock. I've been up and running since 5:30 this morning. So yeah. In and a half hours, I think that's enough for me. Well, basically, after a big day like this, unloading 5 trailers. Reloading two. All up with hooking, unhooking, moving them, putting them together, running back to Newman to get the other two. All this took me 9.5 hours to complete it, but at the end it got done. So I just didn't feel like driving the last 2 hours left on my book, so I just decided to call the night here at the Grusa. Doesn't really make much of a difference. The only difference is I'll get back home a couple of hours late tomorrow, but yeah, just too tired. Didn't feel like. And if it's not a real emergency or anything, and I don't like to push it, so yeah. I've done all my paperwork, had my dinner, got everything ready for the morning. So now it's time to go to bed. Okay, guys, have a good night. And I'll see you tomorrow. Till then, thanks for watching and stay safe.